Well, the ranks of the Salvation Army bell ringers grew by two today, and we knew both of them. Alicia Vitarelli, an investigative reporter, Wendy Saltzman, braved chilly wind conditions to ring the bells during the lunch hour in Center City. It was part of the Salvation Army's annual Red Kettle Drive, the organization's biggest fundraiser of the year. In addition to ringing bells, the ladies also posed for a few selfies with donors. Why not?